So this question here talks about basically explain the difference between a rules-based system and a principles-based system to begin with. So a rules-based system, you'd mention that it's very prescriptive. There's a large volume of rules. It's either right or wrong, and therefore is quite inflexible because not all rules apply to all situations, do they? However, what it would do, it would make accounts more comparable between companies because you're all facing the same rules, and more consistent because you're always using these same rules. Over onto the principles-based side then, the idea is that you all get together and you agree beforehand what these great principles are that we're going to build our accounting standards on. And these principles therefore have to meet the objectives of what we want the financial statements to do. Now, what is good about that is you'll have a generally accepted accounting practices based on the generally accepted accounting principles, and you can use these principles in all sorts of different situations, meaning it's more flexible. However, there's a downside to that as well, isn't there? That there's a lot more judgment involved, and where there's judgment involved, then there's potentially more manipulation as well. The question then goes on to state, which system do you believe is the most descriptive of IFRSs? Well, new IFRSs are built on the conceptual framework, which is a principles-based one, but obviously IFRSs themselves also have rules and they don't entirely agree, but they're trying to head towards more making sure that the standards do agree with the conceptual framework, and of course the conceptual framework is principles-based.